In this video, we will show you how to perform a thin film measurement using the setup we discussed in part 1. First, check whether your setup is connected and complete. Turn on the light source. We recommend to wait approximately 10 minutes before starting your measurement to let your light source stabilize. Open AvaSoft and click on Start to start your measurement. A warning about the stray light correction feature pops up. We will not discuss this feature in this video, but it has no influence on our measurement results. If AvaSoft was not already in scope mode, select scope mode by clicking on Measure Mode S. Place the thin film standard towel underneath the reflection probe. Determine the optimal distance between the probe and the sample by moving the probe up and down. To define the correct integration time and averaging, you can click on the numbers displayed to alter them. However, we recommend to use the auto-configure setting. Take a reference measurement using the uncoated substrate of the thin film standard. You can find the information regarding the surfaces of the thin film standard in the box. Usually, the substrate that is used for the measurement will also be used as a reference. It is, however, possible to use an alternate substrate as a reference if the NK values for both are known. Save your reference by clicking on Save Reference Spectrum. Turn your light source off, in this case turning the switch to the TTL position, to close the integrated TTL shutter instead of having to completely turn off the light source. Take a dark reference by clicking on Save Dark Spectrum. Turn your light source back on and select the thin film application in the Applications toolbar. Select Settings and enter the correct values for wavelength limits, materials, and thickness limits. In the Settings menu, you can also find a database of NK values for standard materials. Click on Done to save your settings. Click on Measure Mode R to switch to Reflectance Mode. You can now see the reflectance spectrum of the reference we took. Replace the reference material by the sample materials. We're doing this by moving the thin film standard tile to its other surfaces. Information regarding these different surfaces of the thin film standard can be found in the information sheet inside the box. You'll now be able to see a wave pattern in the measured spectrum and a measured layer thickness. Check whether your references were taken correctly. You can look at the fit quality. This number shows the ratio between the measured and calculated values. The lower this number, the better. Now you can start measuring your sample. If you're still experiencing difficulties after following these instructions, please contact us for support.